How big is the universe? What is beyond the universe? This is Gagarin, the first man to land in space. This is Hubble, the most sensitive optical telescope in the world. This is STS Discovery OV-103, now permanently housed at the National Museum of America. This is the International Space Station, which has now orbited the Earth 66,000 times. This is the Saturn V, the most powerful launch vehicle. This is asteroid Bennu, a potentially dangerous asteroid. This is Deimos, the smallest moon of Mars. This is Ida 243, the first asteroid to have a moon. This is Vesta, the brightest asteroid visible to the naked eye from Earth. This is Ceres, the largest asteroid in the orbit of Neptune. This is MK2, Makemake's only satellite. This is Pluto, the first Kuiper Belt object ever discovered. This is Europa, the planet most likely to harbor life outside of Earth. This is the Moon, Earth's only natural satellite. This is Io, a moon of more than 400 active volcanoes. This is Mercury, the smallest planet in the solar system. This is Titan, the home of Thanos in the Avengers movie. This is Mars, the destination of Musk's space colonization plan. This is Sirius B, the most massive white dwarf star known. This is Venus, the hottest planet in the solar system. This is Earth, the only planet in the solar system known to harbor life. This is Kepler-22b, NASA's discovery of a habitable planet 600 light-years from Earth. This is Neptune, the coldest planet in the solar system. This is Uranus, a planet lying across the Sun. This is Saturn, currently the only planet in the solar system with planetary rings. This is Jupiter, the largest planet in the solar system. This is the Sun, a star with a lifespan of 10 billion years. This is Sirius A, the brightest star in the night sky. This is Pollux, a giant star in Gemini, 34 light-years away. This is Sagittarius A asterisk, the supermassive black hole at the center of the Milky Way galaxy. This is Arcturus, the brightest star in Bootes. This is Aldebaran, a red giant of Taurus 65 light-years away. This is Rigel, 860 light-years away, the brightest star in the constellation of Orion. This is Pistol Star, the brightest known star in the Milky Way galaxy. This is Betelgeuse, a red supergiant in the constellation Orion, 640 light-years away. This is UY Scuti, the second largest known star. This is the M87 galaxy black hole, the first picture ever taken of a black hole. This is NGC 3842 black hole, the supermassive black hole in the constellation Leo, 320 million light-years away. This is TUN 618, is now the biggest black hole known to man. This is the Cat's Eye Nebula, the most complex nebula known. This is Barnard 68, 500 light-years away in the constellation Ophiuchus, famous dark nebula. This is M57, a ring nebula 2,000 light-years away in the constellation Lyra. This is Papillon Nebula, the bipolar gas spewing from a dying star. This is the Crab Nebula, the remnant of a supernova explosion. This is Kepler's supernova, the last supernova visible to the naked eye in the Milky Way galaxy. This is Tycho's supernova, 7,500 light-years away in Cassiopeia. This is Segway 2, a gloopy star in Aries. This is the Tarantula Nebula, a diffuse nebula in the Large Magellanic Galaxy in the constellation Doradus. This is Barnard's Galaxy, an irregular galaxy 1.6 million light-years away in the constellation Sagittarius. This is the Fireworks Galaxy, 20 million light-years away in the constellation Cygnus. This is the Milky Way, a galaxy 100,000 light-years across, almost as old as the universe. This is Hoag's object, an almost perfect ring of 8 billion blue stars. This is Cartwheel Galaxy, a lens-shaped galaxy 500 million light-years away in the constellation Auriga. This is the Andromeda Galaxy, on a collision course with the Milky Way in 4 billion years. This is IC 1101, the largest galaxy in the known universe. This is the Local Group, more than 50 galaxies. This is the Virgo supercluster, with 2,000 galaxies. This is the Laniakea supercluster, with more than 100,000 galaxies. This is a huge large quasar group, the largest and heaviest structure known to man in the visible universe. This is the entire observable universe, 93 billion light years across, the limit of our current knowledge. According to scientists, there are probably an infinite number of universes beyond the universe. Yes, this is our universe, the universe we'll never get out of. Looking back at this moment, we have spent our whole life pursuing fame and wealth, tangled achievements and mistakes. After rising to the height of the universe, everything seems to be relieved. What is the meaning of life? After watching this video, do you have a new answer in your mind?